Bang! Bang! Filipina Aussie Louisa Hawton looks to live up to her name and bang her way to a world championship at this Saturday's Superfly 3 card at the LA Forum.
I feel pumped, I feel good, I'm excited, I'm happy, and you know, I got my team with me and they're the best team in the world.
Bang Bang Lulu will take on 25-year-old Mexican Brenda La Bonita Flores for the WBC minimum weight title. Flores has a 12-4-1 record. One of her losses includes a 2016 world title shot.
First time around, I didn't think I was as prepared as I should have been. This preparation, this training camp was great. I'm a lot more ready to fight for a world title than I was the first time. And I'm looking forward to showing everyone what I can do on Saturday night.
For the 33-year-old Hawton, who carries an 8-1 record, her opponent's experience and age isn't a factor. Hawton has already held a world title in 2016 at the light flyweight division, which she has since relinquished to move back down in weight.
So good. We prepare for the fight, so we've got to do what we got to do, and that stuff doesn't really come into my mind. It's just what comes into my mind is what I'm doing.
For Hawton, this is her third U.S. fight this year after taking on a one-year break following her world title victory. Her Mexican opponent says she's more excited to fight on Saturday because this is her U.S. debut.
Well, the Alpinoy Super Flyweight World Title match between Donnie Yentes and Aston Palekte guarantees the Philippines will get at least one new world champion. Bang Bang Lulu is hoping to make it a second belt, but not only for the Philippines, also for Australia. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Santa Monica, California.